accident.
There's a man and there's a woman.
This is the dean's house, by the way. They said that the reason is because that the police hasn't done anything with the boys is because it's not in their jurisdiction. Although it happened at a Waco school, they're part of the Waco Independent School District.